Are the films too American?
Yeah.
I say that we're trying to. What I'm trying to do is, I'm trying to take Singapore films and make it more international. I think one example of this would be Chai Yi-wei's Blood Ties, where if you watch the film,
yes,
it's not exactly Singapore. It's representative of an Asian country, and you can't really place where it is because people speak Cantonese. There's Hong Kong going on, but then they have some of the Hokkien going on as well. So it just appeals to a wider audience. For me, because I grew up in the States, I think it's more of a challenge for me to direct Chinese actors. So for me to be here in Singapore, I really love Singapore. I think it's an international country. So I think it's all the more appropriate that we take an international approach to the community and try to bring in a speaking style which appeals to a wider audience aside from